Hi everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and today we have some MLP blind bags.
Yes, we have the metallic mini My Little Pony figure.
These are from Blip Toys, and you can find these in like the trading card blind bag section of Target up by the cash register.
And we can look for the special edition gold Pinkie Pie. There's a 1 in 24 chance.
We have 6 bags here, so maybe, fingers crossed, we have the Pinkie Pie. So there are a total of 8 figures. There's the main 6, of course, but there's also
Princess Celestia and Trixie.
I can't wait to see these in person. We haven't opened these before on our channel. We just found them fairly recently.
Yeah, these are brand new for us.
Okay, Ben, how about you go ahead and open the first one?
Okay.
I don't know which one I want more, the golden Pinkie Pie or the metallic Twilight.
I don't know. I want the golden Pinkie Pie. All right.
First up we have
metallic Rainbow Dash!
You gotta be kidding
me! That is awesome! And there's Rainbow Dash, metallic Rainbow Dash. That's awesome! I'm just gonna keep her right here because she's so cool.
We have 5 more bags to open, starting with this one right here. And
it's such a spoil sport.
Oh, we have Applejack.
Oh, cool.
Who is wearing her hat.
I'm gonna turn this so we can hook their bases together.
So there's a little hole on the side here and we stick that in.
It goes in very hard. There we go.
So even the earth ponies look like they're floating.
Yeah, it's kind of funny. And their bases, bringing that back over here. And their bases interlock. That one and here. Yeah, there we go. And now they're connected together. Okay, I'm going to go with this one. I'm going to go out of order. And
oh, another Applejack. Okay, next up, who do we have? We have Rarity!
Uh-oh, we said that way too loud. You know that, right? Hi, Spike.
I see you're still wearing your crown from the other day.
You didn't want to take it off, I guess. Okay, you're free, go. And there is Rarity. She only has one of her little jewels on her cutie mark.
Applejack only had one apple as well. They seem to have, like, simplified cutie marks.
Yeah.
Okay. Next up. No double. Who did we get? Fluttershy! We should say we didn't notice any codes on the bag. If there is a trick to getting the ones you want, we're not aware of it.
Yeah, I looked. I didn't see anything.
I don't know if you can see it with all the light reflecting off the metallic body, but she only has one butterfly.
And there's Fluttershy. Don't her eyes look kind of funny? Like they're a little close together.
Okay, one more bin. You thought I was going to open it, didn't you?
I did.
No double. Oh, another Fluttershy. Those look really, really neat. We're going to have to do another set of 6 of these.
Yeah, I think so. These look really awesome.
We're going to have to keep opening them till we get Twilight.
And Princess Celestia and Trixie and Pinkie Pie and Golden Pinkie Pie.
Out of the ones we got today, which one was your favorite?
Rainbow Dash. I do like that Applejack has her hat.
But I do like the metallic. It makes them look very cool.
It does.
That seems to be the big thing this year.
Yeah, metallic.
Or pearlized. Pearlized is what they were calling it at Toy Fair. Well, let us know down in the comments which one of these was your favorite. And if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.